My dream is to work in my profession.
To be completely honest, the thought of having to choose or decide your future when you're 17, it's not scary, it's horrifying.
9 out of 10 young people in the region are framing their responses around employment challenges and educational challenges.
In our society, we have a lot of prejudice and also lack support from institution.
Students are very depressed and anxious and have a lot of fear just for the test, because if you don't do the test right, you won't get a degree and you won't get a job that you dreamed about or that you want, and that's a lot of pressure for young people.
Young people have the right to training that is relevant and that equips them with the skills that they can go into the labor market, that can find employment, and not only employment, but also decent employment, decent work, work that is not precarious, but that offers them a long-term perspective, a career development perspective, so that they can build a livelihood for themselves.
Young people are unemployed. This means that society is missing a very big opportunity to create value, to create welfare, to create good for the society as a whole.
I want to get a job where I don't work for myself. I want to help people.